So when we built the original Disneyland theme park, we talked a lot about the idea of Shanghai Disneyland being authentically Disney and distinctly Chinese. And while Zootopia has a worldwide appeal, it really seems to resonate with our guests in China.
我是疯狂动物城的一个大粉丝，因为我觉得疯狂动物城它描述的这个世界，跟我所就是出生和长大的这个城市非常像，就像大上海一样，海纳百川，而疯狂动物城也是这样一个包容着各种不同的这样的一个城市。
In the world of Zootopia, we knew that there were going to be characters that our guests would expect to see here, and that we really wanted to bring to life and deliver on those expectations.
我们这些人偶，它不但要达到我们所机械设计的要求和标准，它更是要可以演出，它更是要体现出它本身人物的一个性格、一个特性。我们在动画制作的流程中，让我们的动画师可以实时的看到它的动画对我们的这个机械结构和驱动系统所产生的影响，并且对它的动画数据做出实时的调整和优化。与此同时呢，我们自己开发的实时动画控制系统会将机械动画人偶的结构特征、囊括进运动控制的算法中。我们动画师可以像制作电影一样来编程和调整机械动画人偶的动作，实现所见即所得的效果。
For Zootopia, we have characters of all different shapes and species, and so each character really presented its own set of engineering challenges. For a larger figure like Chief Bogo, our main challenge there is how do we control something that has so much moving mass and do it in a way that still makes the character performance seem fluid and natural.
我们这一代的是用的是电机驱动，所以它能够更加保证它动作的流畅性。 更加能够保证我们机械人偶的整个套动作完成下来的一个稳定性，因为它是电机驱动的，所以它会把我们的机械人偶的动作的一个精准性推到另外一个高度。
它的眼神是配合它的动作的，比方说它动作转过来看着这边的游客，那么它的眼睛也会跟着转过来看着它这边的游客。
所以我最激动的是，我真的看到他在他的场景里，按照我们预先设想好的动作去演出的时候，就会感觉他就像自己的孩子一样，长出来了，长大了。One
of the huge benefits to this project has been being able to leverage the incredible advancements that our audio-animatronic technology in general has made over the last decade. We're really able to do things that, you know, we wish we could have done many years ago, but the technology just wasn't there to support it yet. It's because at the end of the day, we want to use technology to tell our stories. And so however we do that, you know, we're just always looking to improve the guest experience.